Place the robot mop upside down on a clean, flat surface. Use a screwdriver to loosen the two screws that secure the battery. Lift the robot, slide the battery out, and set the robot down. Position the new battery and tighten the two screws.